A savant says, he knows that he does not know what he knows. The question arises, how is savant so sure about what he claims?